happy holidays. I say thanks later. I am pretty happy, but there's only one holiday that makes me feel that way. There's no way to avoid it. But Jesus came down to take the punishment for me. He did it for you too, so now maybe you can see why. It's called Christmas. What more can I say? It's about the birth of Christ, and you can't take that away. You can call it something else, but that's not what it'll be. It's called Christmas with a capital C. With the capital C. Yeah.